Hear, hear. And to set an example, those who are wealthy should make the ultimate sacrifice for king and country of giving up the luxury of motor travel and immediately sending their chauffeurs into the army.